here to the Green of Aga Hotel at this the start of Donoghue's Walk of the Inishowen Peninsula. And indeed, I think it's very appropriate that this walk should start and end here at the Green of Aga Hotel, whose name has been inspired by the ancient historical fort on the hill above us, the Green of Aga. And first of all, I want to extend a very capable fortune to Bishop Daly for joining us here this morning. And also, capable fortune goes out to Reverend Lappin from Carndonagh. Somebody who has been very, very busy over this last number of weeks coordinating the entire event, Mary Doherty. And, of course, the big man of the moment, would you give a jolly ball welcome to Donaha O'Doherty. The chairperson of the Donegal Committee of Rehab from Letterkenny, Joe King. And the local TD of the area, Hugh Conaghan.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm delighted to be here this morning to begin this Inishowen 100 walk. I am indeed well conscious of the walk of Red Hugh, the march of Red Hugh from Ballymote in Sligo down to Kinsale. We are walking for the handicapped, we're walking for those who cannot walk for themselves, we're walking for Rehab, an organisation which has brought people from the darkness into the light, has brought people from a stupid shame into a glorious belief in themselves, an organisation that has brought happiness to so many thousands. And it is my privilege to join with you around this wonderful and historical peninsula to do this. I won't keep you, there's a long day, and I want to thank all of the young people who've come out, because always walks like this, always fuss at historical occasions. It's nice that they are here to share this and to see them leading us off there with the flags. I'm looking forward to going into Derry at the end of this. I think I first met Bishop Daly, I think it was August 1969, and I had the warmest and happiest memories of that city, and I always love to go to it any chance that I get. But now I suppose, as the man said, first foot forward and may the devil take the hindmost. And up Donegal! And I tell you, I'll meet you all under the Hogan stand the third Sunday in September when Cork are playing Donegal in the football final. And you know something, if you'd believe that, you'd believe anything. Although I'm very wary of saying things like that.
Right, good evening, my Hogan, the Gunnagin. Donoghue's Walk of the Inishowen Peninsula.
Thank you. everybody's got the other tennis pumpkins on.
Fantastic effort. There's no words can describe it. Just put your hands together and please say it.
In sport, Bontrana.
When you remember.
No, thank you very much indeed for all the support and everyone that came out to meet us. And for the lovely playing that was here, especially Slán na Mall, which is a great area of the country delivery, where they have long roads and no hills. And thank you very much indeed. And we'll see you at Christmas. We'll drink in every house along here at Christmas week.
Right, so anybody to the gap?
On the road again. I just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been, seeing things that I may never see again, and I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Like a band of gypsies we go down the highway. We're the best of friends, insisting that the world keeps turning our way. And our way is on the road again. I just can't wait to get on the road again. Seeing things that I may never see again, and I can't wait to get on the road again. Thank you. Nazis, we go down the highway. We're the best of friends, insisting that the world keep turning our way. And our way is on the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. Life I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again, like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of friends, insisting that the world keep turning our way. And our way is on the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. Life I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again. And I just love being on the road again. And I can't wait to get on the road again.